Senator Sheridan's delegation has just arrived. Yes, Mr. President. The President's advisor will see you now.
After you, Senator.
One, Senator Sheridan.
Hello, Calvin. Splendid of you to see us.
There's a bit of a problem, Walter. Colonel Marshall cannot accompany us. I have strict orders from President Galbraith.
But I...
Our staff is overworked, sir. The President prefers sparing them any added aggravation.
I apologize, Colonel Marshall.
Let's go, Sheridan. Operations are about to be launched.
I'll walk you out, Colonel.
Good day, Colonel.
Good evening, Colonel.
I have seen you
alert!
In my dreams.
Oh!
Spread by a billion streams. Tears were raining down from the clouds.
Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises. Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises. Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises.
Alert!
Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises.
Thank you.
busted coffee machine ate my change.
What is Sheridan doing in SSH1 during an election campaign? This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend the year's money.
You picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
Busted coffee machine ate my change.
What is Sheridan doing in SSH1 during an election campaign? This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
As a matter of fact,
sir. Just a second, Calvin. Give me some change.
Mr. President, sir, the SPADs have been assigned to your protection for the duration of total rest.
Those hotheads?
But, Mr. President...
Nothing but the dregs of society recruited by McCall. Confound it! Not one machine on this base works!
Mr. President...
But if you feel they're the best, Calvin, I trust you.
Cooper here. I was to escort President Galbraith to the control station, but I haven't heard anything. Can you find out what's up? Okay, over. President Galbraith to the control station, but I...
13. Back among us?
Help!
My God! Call off all operations before it's too late!
Take the president to a safe place and find Sharon. I've lost contact.
must be neutralized!
I heard everything. I'll notify Colonel Angus.
To escort President Galbraith to the control station, but I-
Alert!
Why is this door locked?
Among us?
God! Call off all operations before it's too late!
Take the president to a safe place and find Sharon. I've lost contact.
Thank you.
They must be neutralized!
Good luck, Colonel.
I heard everything. I'll notify Colonel Amos.
Mr. President, can you hear me? Okay, he's breathing.
Help us, Colonel!
Position around the strategic network centers. Prepare to declare a state of emergency. When I give the signal, you will order all SPADS units to take control of every base.
Chance.
megatons ready to blow right under us. Come on, we've got to leave the base.
It's too late. Give me the access code, quick.
The code? This way.
This is not good.
Fly. You'll have to sort that out before they engrave your tombstone.
Thank you. Don't tell me you have no information about my past, General.
Son, the day I recruited you, I didn't ask for your resume. I've always hired my boys based on their skills, and you were a cut above.
What about Jones?
You always appreciated her discretion. Hey, she's invited too. Maybe she'll know something.